It became sexy. It became the next rock and roll. It became something we could all do. Even if we weren't academic, it didn't really matter. It wasn't just about Del Boy and Rodney going out into the market to try and turn a few quid. You could really structure it. It was a career. It was an educational path. That was a strange one. It's something you could do and enjoy, and the kids all of a sudden, even those that didn't have high aspirations for their academic ability, realized they could succeed.